you don't know.
Itemini ria kugashiridia muthomere mutaratara mwega gatagati ga thi naho kugashiridia ugendi guko bururini kambuni ya ukui ya reli ya SGR ni irugurite gatheti ya mwanya ireto safarini na iria thi marihagwo hatari marihi kuma Nairobi nginya Mombasa. Oni kuringana na mutafariri wa maundu kambuni ino Helen Karu kurio igite mariheanaga kopi ngiri ithathatu o muthenya na ngatheti ici iria ikoragwo na riboti cia mwanya ciigie mwikarire icigo cia ugendi bururi-ini hamwe na riboti irahutia ciana.
Leo tumefurahia sana sana kwa vile tumeleta hii magazine inaitwa Safarini. Tunataka wale wote watakuwa wanatembea na sisi katika gari la moshi kuwa wanalisoma, wanafurahia.
It is an in-train magazine that will be found inside the train, which will be free of charge to families, to businessmen, to anybody who is traveling back and forth from Mombasa to Nairobi, Nairobi to Mombasa. We have different segments on the magazine that basically includes fashion, children, kids section.
Murugamiriri munene wa gatheti eno Sama Hassan oigite ni gutaithiriria muno hari gukuria ugendi guko bururi-ini kuria na wanyitite mimatiganite sekta ini eno ya ukui moigite ni gutaithiriria kugacirithia migendere.
Basically to just attract the people, the passengers on the SGR so that they will be able to try and have something to read on their way. It's like a company, like, you know, a companion for them, where they will be able to read, interact with, you know, people online, because we have a website, we have the comment section on the website, we have our Facebook handle, we have our Twitter handle, so in case of anything, they're free to let us know, give us feedback, and we will try and improve it as, because today is just the first day of us launching it. So we will try and improve as we move forward.
Onakuri uguo, mudu arathoma, na gusoka kumitiga mugithi nyoro uyo.